So guys, today we're going to cover some massive updates in the AI world, with some of the most interesting news coming from industry leaders like OpenAI and Google. It's no secret that the AI race is on fire given the flurry of media buzz around new models and upgrades to well-known ones. And make no mistake about it, big tech giants are doing everything they can to shine under the spotlight, particularly now that AI has infiltrated every facet of our lives. And just recently, Sam Altman has been all over the news, talking about OpenAI's advancements with GPT-5 and their goal to make AI models safer and more robust. Altman also openly discussed the significant impact of AI on the job market and urged the future workforce to sharpen their skills in critical thinking, creativity, and understanding human needs to stay competitive and secure fulfilling careers. So, the latest AI developments are focused on tackling real-world challenges, propelling those who innovate solutions that enhance our daily lives to the top of the AI leaderboard. Additionally, the race towards artificial general intelligence, AGI, has tech titans like Google and Microsoft investing billions to accelerate their pursuit of AI systems that can think and reason, just like we do. So, in today's video, we'll take a closer look on how big AI companies like OpenAI, Google, and the French startup Mistral are rolling out their latest models, each aiming to outshine the others and take the lead in the AI race. We'll explore how these updates could potentially reshape the competitive landscape and set new standards in artificial intelligence. Let's start by looking at the latest updates from OpenAI, starting with the eagerly anticipated GPT-4 Turbo. The upcoming release is expected to be a significant upgrade over its predecessor, GPT-4. GPT-4 Turbo will also be multimodal, which means it can understand text, images, audio, and video. OpenAI is also claiming that GPT-4 Turbo features an expanded context window, which allows it to manage more comprehensive prompts by processing larger amounts of text simultaneously. Furthermore, a significant emphasis has been placed on enhancing its vision capabilities. This advancement enables the model to recognize and understand a variety of objects, greatly enriching the depth and quality of its interactions. GPT-4 Turbo also promises more streamlined conversations with responses that are direct and concise. It brings improvements in writing, mathematics, logical reasoning, and coding, making it a more robust and capable model with increased parameters and control features. And Sam Altman is also hinting that GPT-5 builds on the advancements of GPT-4 Turbo with a longer context window and enhanced reasoning abilities, improving both understanding and response precision. So guys, expect GPT-5 to offer increased personalization, faster processing, and no message cap. Altman also promises upgrades that will result in better image processing, expanded memory, and advanced multimodal capabilities. So, OpenAI's objective with GPT-5 is to develop AI models that closely replicate the nuances of human interaction. Well, let me tell you, the whole AI world is eagerly anticipating this next level upgrade. Next up, let's take a look at Google's Gemini Pro 1.5. Google just rolled out this updated model that is designed to handle multimodal inputs, including images, audio, and video. Google reports a significant breakthrough in its ability to understand long context information across different modalities. Gemini Pro 1.5 can sift through extensive data to pinpoint specific text within large documents. With its upgraded Transformer and Mixture of Experts (MoE) architecture, it offers much faster response times compared to its predecessor, Gemini Pro 1.0. And finally, the news from Mistral came as they published their Mistral 8x22b, or 8x22 billion model, which stands out by adopting an open-source approach to AI development, unlike their market rivals. It's built on a sophisticated Mixture of Experts architecture and has a remarkable 176 billion parameters and a context window capable of managing 65,000 tokens. In other words, this model can process roughly 175 pages of text in a single prompt. Mistral 8x22b is designed for effective computing and improved performance across a wide range of tasks. Not only is it more accessible, but it's also more cost-effective than its predecessor, making it a compelling option for democratizing AI development. Now, are these new models just updates with fancy numbers, or are they truly game changers? Well, it is true that features like multimodality are capturing attention and opening up possibilities in chatbots, content creation, and beyond. However, these advances bring with them the persistent ethical challenges that need urgent and prioritized attention, particularly if companies aim to stay competitive in the AI landscape and avoid the pitfalls of regulatory bans. Recall the incident in April 2023, when Italy became the first Western nation to ban ChatGPT. The Italian Data Protection Authority highlighted serious privacy issues after a data breach exposed user conversations and payment details. There were also concerns about the AI offering inappropriate content to minors, poorly aligned with their cognitive development stages, as reported by the BBC. Moreover, the increasing use of AI in creating deepfakes presents significant societal risks. These technologies are often exploited to deceive, carrying out social engineering attacks that compromise trust in digital communications and pose real threats to businesses. A notable example includes a deepfake scam on TikTok impersonating the popular YouTuber MrBeast, which falsely promised an iPhone 15 giveaway, leading to financial fraud. Additionally, deepfakes have been misused to distort political statements and invade the privacy of celebrities by illegally exploiting their likeness. Such ethical considerations are crucial for the ongoing development and deployment of AI technologies. So, the upcoming upgrades must incorporate robust safeguards and ensure responsible usage to truly excel and realize their transformative potential. So, what are some AI experts saying about these latest updates? The enhancements in GPT-4 Turbo have been praised for being significantly smarter and more pleasant to use, as noted by hothardware.com. It's celebrated as a major upgrade, offering more direct, concise, and conversational responses, and it also performs well above the norm on most AI benchmarks. Meanwhile, Google's Gemini Pro 1.5 has been labeled a true turning point in AI development. It boasts a context window that's unrivaled in the industry, capable of handling up to 10 million tokens. Jeff Dean, Google's DeepMind chief scientist, has emphasized its sophisticated multimodal capabilities that span code, text, images, audio, and video. On another front, the Mistral 8x22b model has been praised for its staggering ability to process 655,000 tokens, which allows it to manage a vast range of information for generating responses. Its status as an open-source project under the Apache 2.0 license also fosters greater collaboration and innovation in the field. So now, are these recent developments and upgrades genuinely bringing us closer to achieving AGI, Artificial General Intelligence? The enhancement of multimodal capabilities in these new models is certainly a promising step forward. Essentially, multimodal capabilities enable an AI to process and interpret multiple types of data, like text, images, audio, and video, to perform a variety of tasks. This ability mirrors human sensory experiences, where we perceive and react to our environment through sight, sound, touch, and smell. Now, AI is beginning to bridge that gap, enhancing how it interacts with the world. However, while these advances are significant, they don't come without challenges. Despite their capabilities, these AI models still fall short of a deep, human-like understanding of the world. They generate responses that might sound right, but often lack true comprehension. You've probably seen this when AIs generate text and images that can just be complete nonsense. They also struggle with tasks requiring nuanced reasoning or extensive world knowledge, reflecting their limitations in areas that humans navigate more intuitively. Moreover, these models demand vast amounts of data and computational power for training, which not only has environmental implications, but also raises questions about the sustainability and accessibility of AI technology. As we push towards AGI, addressing these challenges will be crucial in ensuring that AI can truly understand and interact with the world as we humans do. Looking ahead, could AGI be a reality in the near future? And what might its societal implications be? As we progress, the emphasis will increasingly turn towards the development of AGI and establishing ethical frameworks to govern its use. According to a survey featured on ourworldindata.com, many AI experts believe that human-level AI could be a reality within the next few decades. This survey, which included 2,778 researchers, all from leading AI fields, suggests that there is at least a 50% chance that AI systems will reach several significant milestones by 2028. The issue of bias, safety, misuse, and the broader societal impacts of AI will continue to be crucial concerns for researchers, regulators, and the public. These challenges will shape the AI agenda, not only in the immediate future, but for many years to come. To summarize, we've observed some thrilling advancements in AI recently. New models with multimodal capabilities, enhanced performance, and increased data handling abilities. Yet, the question remains, will we witness AGI in our lifetime? If you've made it this far and you enjoyed this content, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more AI breakthroughs.